How to gift soft items on mobile Discord. Hey everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how can you gift soft items on mobile Discord. So let's get started. First, as you have to open Discord app with your account. After you open Discord, you'll get this kind of interface. From here, at the bottom right, tap on your profile icon. From your profile section, tap on soft. From the section, you'll be able to find every available Nitro Boost or other soft item. Simply from there, tap the one you want to gift. After that, at the bottom, if you get the option buy or gift to a friend, simply you can go with the option gift to a friend. If you not find the option for gift, simply at first, you'll have to just buy that bundle or item. Simply tap on buy. After that, you'll have to just make the payment by using your any payment method. After you made a payment, you'll be able to get the option for a gift to friend. After that, type the username or name of the Discord friend you want to gift. After that, you'll be able to send a gift from your account to that friend. As this process will be same from the option gift to a friend, you must have to add username of your friend, or you can as usual pick from your friend list. After that, you'll have to make a payment method like your card or Apple Pay. If you made it, you'll be able to gift soft item to your friends on Discord. If you found this video helpful, please make sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.